餐厅 restaurant 餐厅今晚去哪家餐厅吃饭 Which restaurant are we going to for dinner tonight? 中餐 Chinese cuisine 韩国餐 Korean cuisine 日本餐 Japanese cuisine 中餐韩国餐日本餐我想点份 I would like to order 我想点份我想点一份和牛 I would like to order one serving of wagyu beef 你们收信用卡吗 Do you accept credit cards? 你们收信用卡吗 Ma is a particle added to the end of a statement to turn it into a question. It is usually a yes or no answer question. For example, 这道菜好吃吗 Is this dish delicious? 你有预约吗 Do you have a reservation?你们有英文的菜单吗 Do you have a menu in English? 你们有英文的菜单吗请给我结账 Excuse me, bill please 请给我结账请给我倒杯水 Excuse me, water please请给我倒杯水。有什么饮料啊 ?What drinks do you have? 有什么饮料啊 ?R is a particle used at the end of a sentence to show affirmation or approval. 可以打包吗 ?Can we do takeaway? 可以打包吗请问洗手间在哪 ?Where is the bathroom? 请问洗手间在哪 ?Some vocabulary. 筷子 ,chopsticks. 汤匙 ,spoon. 叉子 ,fork. 刀子 ,knife. 餐巾纸 ,napkin. 小费 ,tip gratuity. 服务生 ,waiter or waitress. 筷子汤匙叉子刀子餐巾纸小费服务生 Recap time! Can you remember these phrases and vocabulary in Mandarin? 餐厅 Excuse me, I would like to order. 我想点份 Do you accept credit cards? 你们收信用卡吗 Do you have an English menu? 你们有英文的菜单吗 Excuse me, bill please. 请给我结账 Excuse me, water please. 请给我倒杯水 What drinks do you have? 有什么饮料Can we do takeaway? 可以打包吗? Where is the bathroom? 请问洗手间在哪? Chopsticks 筷子 Spoon 汤匙 Fork 叉子 Knife 刀子 Napkin 餐巾纸 Tip or gratuity 小费Waiter or waitress, 服务生 See you next time, 我们下次再见